You know, the economists say that the recession's over.
Really? They should come to Newton, Iowa.
Last night, 60 Minutes called Newton one of the most troubled towns in the country, broken by the recession. Today at 5, was the story an accurate portrayal or Hollywood hype? There's no doubt about this. The closing of Maytag in 2007 hit Newton hard.
And out of the bad press last night comes some good news today.
Good morning. I watched a piece on your 60 Minutes last night, and then I was moved.
Mayor Chaz Allen has been inundated with emails and phone calls from all over the country.
I haven't even had a chance to read all of them, but they're all different businesses, whether they're startup businesses.
But one in particular caught his attention.
My name is Michael Cohen. I'm the executive vice president and special counsel to Donald Trump.
The mayor did speak to Donald Trump, who wants to get involved and help. I talked to Trump's special counsel.
Mr. Trump saw the episode on 60 Minutes last evening and was embarrassed for our country. The fact that they've allowed other countries to basically steal our jobs and to create issues in Newton, Iowa.
Trump also reached out to those featured on the show, like David McNear.
I think it was really truthful. I mean, you know, it's not an easy situation we've been in. And you know, the whole country's went through it for 2 years, but Newton, Iowa's been going through it for 4 years.
Many people here were disappointed that all of the success stories in town were left out of the 60 Minutes story, like the $70 million Iowa Speedway, just chosen as the top tourist attraction in the state.
I was pretty shocked at the one-sidedness of the story, because there's wonderful things going on here in Newton.
The people here hope some good will come out of the bad news story to help turn this town around.
We're not closing up shop. Newton's going to survive.
The part that maybe didn't get shown is the fight and the challenge that we're up to here in Newton, Iowa, and we'll survive it. We'll get through it.
If you missed it last night, you can watch or read the full 60 Minutes report on Newton by going to KCCI.com and clicking As Seen On.